Hi everyone, this is a video how to build a Lego gun. It could actually shoot, look. Try that again. There. Wait, let me try that one more time if we go farther. I thought this worked, it used to work. There we go. It works perfectly. So I'll be putting this in parts. So first you know you can make this whatever color you want. So first piece that you need, so you have to make this piece right here. That's the first one. You could pause the video. You could pause the video so you can make it. Now this is the next one. So what you need is this piece right here. Like these two together. And then what you need is this piece. This is the most important piece. It makes it shoot. And plus there's no rubber band. So yeah, it's okay for you. No. So look, this makes it shoot. Let me show you. So you got, so when this goes in, it has to go in like the middle, and then you gotta push it out. There it went wrong. Okay, so these are the parts that we need, and also, this could be whatever circle piece you want it to be, whatever. Okay, now what do we need? Now you need to make this right here. It could be whatever color you want, right there. No, sir, there's nothing over here. So, there's nothing over here. These are some flat platforms. And don't forget to put these pieces. But you don't need to put them. It's okay if you don't put them. Okay, now this is the part, the inside part. So for this one, we need to wait. Let me fix this. For this part, you need to make this right here. It could be whatever color you want it to be. Let me see it. There's the back. Okay, next piece, you're gonna need one of these, and then you're gonna make this right here. Like, see? Okay, now those are all the parts you need, even this part, the most important part that makes it shoot. Okay, so first thing you need to do is see the platform, put this right there. There we go. Easy, very easy. Okay, and now we put this piece right over here. You see the white piece right here? We put it right here. And the most important piece of them all, that one goes right over. Wait. Yeah, that one goes right behind here. And the final piece is right here. The final thing you need to connect is right here. And there you go. The gun is right there. And then you put this in. And you're going to make sure it's halfway in. Then you push it as hard as you can. But sometimes it doesn't work. But if it doesn't go like all the way in, and you push it as hard as you can, it goes a little farther. You just... Oh, that was cool. That one actually went farther. Okay, so thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. I actually really like this gun. Okay, bye guys. See you on the next video. Bye. Hi everyone, this is a video how to build a Lego gun. You could actually shoot a look. Oh. Try that again. There. Wait, let me try that one more time. If we go farther. I thought this worked. It used to work. There we go. It works perfectly. So I'll be putting this in parts. So first you know you can make this whatever color you want. So first piece that you need, so you have to make this piece right here. That's the first one. You could pause the video so you can make it. Now this is the next one. So what you need is this piece right here. Like these two together. And then what you need is this piece. This is the most important piece. It makes it shoot. And plus there's no rubber band. So yeah, it's okay for you. No. But look, this makes it shoot. Let me show you. So when this goes in, it has to go in like the middle, and then you gotta push it out. There it went wrong. Okay, so these are the parts you need, and also, this could be whatever circle piece it, you want it to be, whatever. Okay, now what do we need? Now you need to make this right here. It could be whatever color you want. Right there. No, sir, there's nothing over here. So, there's nothing over here. These are some flat platforms. And don't forget to put these pieces. But you don't need to put them. It's okay if you don't put them. Okay, now this is the part, the inside part. So for this one, we need to wait. Let me fix this. For this part, you need to make this right here. It could be whatever color you want it to be. Let me see it. There's the back. Okay, next piece, you're gonna need one of these, and then you're gonna make this right here. Like, see? Okay, now those are all the parts you need, even this part, the most important part that makes it shoot. Okay, so first thing you need to do is see the platform, put this right there. There we go. Easy, very easy. Okay, and now we put this piece right over here. You see the white piece right here? We put it right here. And the most important piece of them all, that one goes right over. Wait. Yeah, that one goes right behind here. And the final piece is right here. The final thing you need to connect is right here. And there you go. The gun is right there. And then you put this in. And you gotta make sure it's halfway in. Then you push it as hard as you can. But sometimes it doesn't work. But if it doesn't go like all the way in, and you push it as hard as you can, it goes a little farther. You just... Oh, that was cool. That one actually went farther. Okay, so thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. I actually really like this gun. Okay, bye guys. See you on the next video.